Whether you're Clark Griswold or the Grinch, the holiday lights bring magic to the Christmas season. You have the chance to enjoy bright holiday lights display happening in your community. It's Wonderland in Lights in Effingham. Jody Taylor joins me now. Hey, Jody, how's it going?
Thank you. How are you?
Good. These Christmas lights sound really neat and pretty unique, so tell us a little bit about them.
Yeah, so our Wonderland and Lights is our drive-through holiday light display, and that's at Community Park in Effingham, which is really easy to find. We have it open Thanksgiving through the New Year, 5 to 9 Sunday through Thursday, and 5 to 10 on Friday and Saturday. It's just a really cool, you know, you drive through like kind of a little hill, and you get to see all of them. We also have Santa visits every Saturday from 5 to 10 p.m. So he's actually out there greeting everybody as they go by, and you know, you get a second to talk to him as you go by, which I think especially this year with everything that's going on, it's a really safe way for people to be able to see Santa, so that's really nice. But the community loves it. We see a lot of people in the community, a lot of visitors that come through to see it, so we're just happy to be able to have it this year for people to be able to enjoy it with their families.
So when it comes to seeing Santa, do people kind of just stay in their cars and talk to him out their window?
Yes, yeah, absolutely. And that's what we want people to do because it is a drive-through display. So roll down your windows, hand Santa. Maybe you have a list that you want to give to Santa. He'll definitely take those. We also collect donations. It is free to go through, and we encourage you to go through as many times as you want. But we do, donations are appreciated because those actually go into purchasing new lights every year.
Very good. Let's talk about this courthouse lawn because this seems like the place to be.
Yeah, it's so cool. So a few years ago, I would say maybe 5 years ago, we decided that we wanted to bring more decorations to the city of Effingham, but we were kind of running out of room at our Wonderland and Lights. We only have so much room. So we thought, you know, the downtown area is the perfect place for it. It's where our hometown Christmas usually is. We actually also have a Santa house on the courthouse lawn. So every year Santa will be there, and that's where people, you know, normally go to see Santa. And our downtown area is just so cute and quaint and just the perfect place for people to go during the holidays. So we got one, and then we got another and another, and now we're on to 6 displays. And that includes, actually this year, we just got a 34-foot Christmas tree, which looks really cool downtown. But the displays are, a lot of them are walkthrough, and we encourage people to go down there and take their pictures and just enjoy them. I think it's kind of become a family tradition for a lot of people to go. Actually, you know, they go through the Wonderland and Lights, and then downtown is very close there, and they can make a whole night of it. Take your pictures, and we also encourage people to post them to social media and tag us in it because we love to see them. We love to see people enjoy them.
The lights in the courtyard are described as a 3D light display. What does that look like? What do 3D lights look like?
Well, you know, we say they say it's a 3D because you can actually walk through them. So it's 3D in that fact, basically, that you can literally. So like we have a big ornament downtown, like over a sidewalk, and you can literally walk through the ornament. We have a star down there. That's the same way you can walk through it. We have a present. We actually have Santa's sleigh with a reindeer. We have a huge teddy bear. Yeah, so they're just super cool, interactive. You know, you can touch and feel and stuff like that. So it's definitely worth the drive. It's worth the stop. It's something that we're really proud of. And you know, especially this year, again, it's a great alternative and a way for people, you know, to be able to stay with their families, but enjoy a really cool Christmas holiday tradition.
It seems like it's easy enough for people to kind of space out, stay 6 feet apart.
Yes.
What are you recommending for families who come in terms of COVID precautions?
Yeah, absolutely. For the downtown area, we do ask people, really as simple as that, to try to social distance, stay with your family. If you're gonna be close to people, put on a mask. There are no actual rules for it because it is, you know, it is outside and nobody's monitoring it. But we just ask people to be smart and be safe. Wear the mask if you're around other people. Otherwise, keep your distance and enjoy.
All right, one more time, just to remind us, where can people go to find more information and where can people donate?
Yeah, absolutely. So you can always look on our website, visit effinghamisle.com. We have all the information there. Follow us on Facebook, which is just visit Effingham. We have all the information there. If you want to donate direct, the way that we ask people to donate is just when you go through the lights, we actually have a big donation box at the end of the Wonderland and Lights at Community Park. And then we also have a donation box downtown on the Courthouse Square too.
Perfect. Well, we will keep it easy on people. We will connect everyone to those web pages online at ciliving.tv. And I hope people come out and enjoy those beautiful holiday lights. Thank you, Jody.
Yeah, thank you so much. I appreciate it.